It's no April Fool's joke that after a tough 2022, the housing market seems to be bouncing back. Consecutive interest rate rises pushed down home values, but now it seems the tables have turned, partly due to a lack of supply and high demand.
A bidding battleground for a prime piece of waterfront real estate.
Third and final time, sir.
3-9,
great bid. Three.
But only one could win.
Bidding done. So, congratulations.
The five-bedroom home sold for $4.52 million.
I'm excited. Yeah, it's a beautiful house.
That was a fantastic result. Well above reserve, above expectation.
For those on the property egg hunt in Sydney, it doesn't come as a big surprise. The Harbour City has seen values jump each month so far this year, with other states not far behind. According to PropTrack, March alone saw Australian property prices go up by 0.13%, with most capital cities recording a bounce, the biggest in Sydney, Melbourne and Perth.
Certainly there is continued downward pressure on prices from interest rates, but that's being offset by the fact that there's fewer properties listed for sale.
When it comes to house prices, every city has seen a boost since their respective 2022 lows. Sydney leading the way at 4.1%, the median price there sitting at just over $1.5 million.
If price growth continues at its current rate, it's highly likely we will get back to peak pricing by the second half of 2023.
Whether or not we see an interest rate rise on Tuesday, the outlook does seem a little less gloomy, with economists predicting the end is in sight. And that's not only good news for homeowners, but also potential buyers, because it takes away a little bit of the uncertainty surrounding borrowing capacity.
And that means for potential buyers, there's going to be a better sense of how far their budget will go.
A much needed sliver of hope. Tallulah Thompson for 10 News First.